north of us in some mysterious land called San Francisco.
Phoenicia. Phoenicia.
Phoenicia. It's not Phoenicia. You don't live in Phoenicia.
Phoenicia.
Oh, Benny. Oh, I thought you said you. Okay, I will get focused here, Father. Christina from Farmington, New Mexico, listening on World Radio. Your question for Father Vincent Serpa. Hello. Hi, Christina.
Hi,
thank you.
So, so I have a brother who left the faith a long time ago, about 20 years ago, and now the relationship with my family is very strained, and he's the only one that's not in person. And so